Hey everybody, check it out. Crypto Hulk, the BIS. We're talking stable coins. Ripple partner BIS, Bank for International Settlements, publishes a new stablecoin report following Ripple's announcement that they have stablecoins. Now, this is the article. We know for a fact that Ripple's working with the Bank for International. Isn't that something? What a coincidence, huh? Here is the report. I highlighted the important parts of it. Financial Stability Institute. Notice it's April 2024. We're going over this on the show. I can burn through this report in about 5-10 minutes tops. I'm not going to read the whole thing, just a part of it. My name's Crypto Hulk. Got a great show lined up for you. 6:30 a.m. Pacific time. Let's hear what Ripple's partner, the BIS, says in this report. See you at 6:30 a.m. Pacific.